time right now for Jennifer Hudson, who cries every time Mark performs. Right? Tears of joy. Mm-hmm. Jennifer Hudson, America, take it away, sweetheart. Here you go.
I'm 22 years old. I'm from the south side of Chicago. I got my vocal experience in local theater and also working on a cruise ship.
It's just like a dream.
In Atlanta, I was thrilled to hear what the judges had to say.
Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. The best singer I've heard so far.
Wow. Thank you. The Pasadena auditions were a whole nother story.
You look like you should be something you'd wrap a turkey in.
You don't like it?
You need to not feel that you have to shout.
Okay. Oh, wish me luck.
Imagine this, no heaven. It's easy if you try. No heaven. Above us only sky. Oh, imagine all the people living for today. Ooh, ooh. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only.
Yeah, Jennifer Hudson. I liked the song. It was very spirited. It was good. But I just don't feel like it was the best performance that I've seen from you thus far. I still think the first time we saw you, that was the best that I'd seen you. It was good. It just didn't blow me away. It was good, though.
You're very shy right now. We're used to the mouthy.
Yeah.
Well, I'm a little emotional right now. This is a very great honor, and I'm so happy to be here.
You know what? We're happy to have you. I thought it was a very, very nice performance. Oh, sweetheart. It's because he's next, I know.
Don't, because you'll start me off, Jennifer.
Yeah.
Jennifer, I thought you were great tonight.
Thank you.
I do, yeah, because... What you did, and I was watching the audience here, is that I think you were one of the only ones who really excited and interested the audience tonight, because you have something different.
Do you like my outfit, Simon?
Yeah,
Give it up.
No, it's weird, because one of the things on my list is always the leather nurse look, so...
Okay.
I'm feeling sick.
I'm just playing. I take good care of you.
Okay, that was cool. Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Jennifer. Now, just before Simon spoke, you started to tear up a little bit. What was going on there?
Well, okay, let me try to say this without crying. My dream has always been for the world to hear me sing one time, and this is the second or third. So this is an unbelievable blessing. I'm grateful.
We're glad you're here.
Thank you. Oh, God.
How do you feel right now?
Overjoyed.
Is Jennifer the next American Idol? If the words, yes, Ryan, thanks for asking, just flash through your brain, then call 1-866-IDOL-06. That's 1-866-436-5706. Or text the word vote to 5706. Lines open at the end of the show. Hang in there. We're almost there. Coming right back with more music. Be right back on American Idol.
Good job.